It's an early morning for UNH football as they took Bremner Field at 6:15 to kick off the beginning of their outdoor spring training season. It's a cold one here today, but Coach Mack is pushing his team hard to make the most of their first day outside. Throughout the spring season for different positional previews, storylines, and of course the annual blue-white game at the end of the season. For UNH Wildcat Productions, I'm Natalie Norrie.